Welcome to Montreal.
This is what it's
going to
be like forever.
Over here.
Eric, why 72?
That's a good question. All the other numbers were taken and retired. No. Not too many people know this, but I wore 72 in my 1 year of junior B hockey.
What was that?
In Gananoque, Ontario. I was a junior in high school, 96 miles one way. My old man and I put a lot of miles on the car that year.
You jump on the ice this morning.
Was yeah.
With this jersey.
Well, I mean, obviously, putting the jersey on before we did a photo shoot, everything was great. But it was great to go on the ice and see the kids, and you know, it's just amazing what a difference in the markets and just how you know, this organization. I mean, with this hockey school alone is pretty impressive. But great kids, excited kids, and I was glad I was able to have the opportunity to go on the ice with them.
This is your first contact with the environment here, you know, training facility, all the stuff around. You like the...
The facility alone is unbelievable. Nothing's, been overlooked, and getting the tour this morning, it was, one wow after another, very first class and certainly state of the art.